I trust you.
No guns, just knives and arrows. If we start making a lot of noise, he'll be dead before we get close to him.
Okay.
I left two canoes downriver, in case we need another way out of there.
Okay, good.
You know, this wouldn't have happened if it wasn't for Dutch.
It ain't just on Dutch. We all went along with it.
He saw Eagle Flies burn hot, and he fanned the flames. He's not helping that tribe, he's helping himself. You see that, or you wouldn't have gone to Rain's Fall behind his back.
I guess I just keep thinking. There must be a way to save the situation. Pull Dutch out of the place he's in. Well, I like Rain's Fall.
I don't know, Arthur. Rain's Fall is in a tough situation, and as for Dutch...
I gotta try. I own that, at least.
You feel that? There's rain on the wind.
I know. Listen, Charles. If it goes bad in there, you get yourself out. You got more to lose.
No. Come on. Don't start talking like that.
I didn't tell you before, but... I saw a doctor. It's pretty bad. But it's gonna get worse.
Oh. Arthur. Any day, we can die. We're riding to break an Indian chief's son out of a cavalry fort. We could both die tonight. In a way, it is a gift to know. In a way, you are lucky.
Sure don't feel like that.
You still have time to make amends. The others, Hosea, Lenny, Sean, all them, they didn't. And what about the Calendar boys? Both killed trying to escape Blackwater? More vicious pair of bastards than ever was. And that's all they ever were and will be.
Maybe.
You're lucky. You got the chance to... do something better. My guess is maybe that's why you're here now. Either way, just keep your head strong. We're close now. Are you all right?
Yeah, I think so.
That current's strong. Up here. Follow me.
You were right about the damn rain.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But might help us with sneaking in there. The Rain's Fall told me there was some retaliation after the meeting with Colonel Favors. Some women were taken. Elders beaten.
Bastards.
Yeah. This isn't gonna be nice. There it is.
Fine. Let's get ourselves hidden and wait till it gets dark.
Over here.
I guess this is it.
I guess it is.
Let's keep quiet. I'm trying to find a way in. Main thing is that they don't hear us. You ready?
Patrol group. Hopefully we'll be in and out before they can come back around.
There's two guards up front. If you take one, I'll take the other. Nice and quiet.
Join the army. a hero. It rained on some dump.
Now, come on.
I thought we were going to the Philippines.
I hear there's war brewing over there.
Are you all right, Arthur? Guard right above us. Okay, let's go. Wait. Two more. One in the tower, one on the ground. Same as before. You take one, I got the other.
We sure ain't stopping.
Quick, come on.
No fault. Is that blow on steel?
What are you doing? Shot on him.
I've got this one.
Taking him?
No need to waste an arrow on him. Use your knife. This one's mine.
Now keep moving. Careful. Two more. One each again. Clear. front. You take him. I'll cover back there.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire. You should have a clear shot from the walkway up there.
More out front. Go up the tower, see if you can cause a distraction.
Try to put an arrow into the lantern above that stack of wood over there. Start a fire.
Charles, is that you? Look for the keys. You have to get me out of here.
We're gonna get you out. I'll check the table, Arthur. You search the body.
Got him.
Come on.
Your father sent us?
My father? He told you to come and kill guards?
No, he didn't say that, he...
Of course not.
You okay?
Sure. Enjoy being tortured. Clears the mind.
If you say so. Whoa.
I'm fine.
Shit! I don't think we're sneaking out of here.
Look out! On the shore! They're coming after us! On the
think we lost them. Come on.
You okay, Arthur?
Yeah, I'm right as rain. How are you?
I'll be fine in a day or so. I heal fast. Colonel Favors won't be too happy with your rescue.
I guess not.
Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more trouble. My father, even he may have to fight.
You won't win. No big fight with them. Shouldn't y'all just run away?
Where would we go?
I don't know.
In front. Let me take you back to your phone. Hmm?
Thank you.
No mention. Yeah. You okay, boy? You're a good boy. How you doing, boy? Thank you. There, boy. Yeah. Hey there.
Maybe today is the beginning of the end. Help a blind man. A dollar for your future. A dollar for your fate.
Have this.
Oh, I don't like seeing such things.
Your whole life, sir. You have followed the wrong star.
Okay, I will try to bear that in mind.
Mister?
I'm sure you've got better things to do than follow a lame blind man around.
Come on now, boy.
Are you still here?
Mister. Okay there, boy.
Here you go, pal. Let's get you looking nice.
Yeah, you all right there, boy?
Here you go, boy. Thank you.
okay, partner? Mister? It's all good. Calm down. why are these two still here?
Old pals of Micah's.
They're getting real comfortable.
We need guns for what's coming. Cleet and Joe know how to fight. It's lucky I bumped into them.
What is going on, Dutch? What is happening to us? What's happening to you?
You show him some respect.
Excuse me?
Mr. Vanderlyn! Mr. Morgan! Charms! They try to kill my people for oil! For oil! Today we ride once more. Ride with me! Ride with us! Ride with us against the factory!
I love your courage, son. It is a thing of great beauty.
Stop! Everyone, stop! My son, my last son, don't. When I was your age, I fought. I saw death. I have killed. The men I knew were slain. My firstborn, your brother, had his head smashed by a drunken soldier. My wife had her throat slit. I made peace. I knew not to trust. Yet I had no choice. Maybe you were right. Maybe the slow death is worse than the fast one. Maybe none of these men are good. Maybe a world in which they came to us is a world that we cannot endure. But endure we must.
Father, you are tired.
Do not die for pride, my son. We have suffered too much in this trick. The earth, the water, they have no pride. They endure, and we must endure. My only boy, my precious boy, do not mistake my strength for weakness. As your chief, I implore you.
Your words mean nothing to me, Father.
Don't.
Ride with me! Ah!
Stop. Please, stop. Please, Mr. Morgan, after you helped me after we spoke, this is just a trap. My son, my people, will all die.
You help this fellow, Arthur?
Please.
What of it?
What else you been doing behind Dutch's back?
What?
The wars are over. We have lost. These young men will be annihilated. Please.
I'll see what I can do. Charles? Who else will come with me?
Oh, I'll ride, Arthur. Who knows what other secrets I'll learn about. Who else?
I will.
And me. Me too.
Ugh. And me. I guess.
All right. Let's ride out. Doing behind my back, Arthur?
I was trying to stop this mess from getting any worse. Maybe that didn't work.
Why the hell would they attack the oil fields?
What do you mean? It's perfect.
This was your idea?
Partly. The army, the government, the industrialists. They've taken everything from these people. Wouldn't you want to fight back?
Handed them a death sentence.
Just like John, if we hadn't got him out of that prison.
Hey, show some goddamn respect.
You'll know when I ain't showing respect, Bill.
I had a plan. I still have a plan.
What plan? What goddamn plan, Dutch? Tahiti? Timbuktu?
That's enough. What's wrong with you all? What happened to loyalty?
Yeah. What did?
Thank you, Javier. Bill, right now, it doesn't matter how we got here. These men need our help. I have a plan. This
Look out.
Is the plan. So either stick with me or cut loose. Because I am tired of this constant descent. Long tired of it. Now come on.
Thank you.
right, son?
Eagle flies! He needs help! They all need help!
Quick! Somebody help
him! No! No! Go! Please hurry! I'll be...
Come on! Yeehaw!
We gotta help these men.
Can anyone see eagle flies?
There. Going across the walkway.
Got what you wanted, Dutch.
You coming, Arthur?
I'm gonna try and save him. This fight is unwinnable. You go and distract them and let me get to him.
Have it your way. The rest of you, ride with me. Let's meet up at the factory. Let's ride! Yeah!
Go with him. Try and help there. I'm better off alone.
We're riding with you.
Come on, man. Yeah!